WIAM Gospel Radio.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm Lamar Gospel Johnson, your gospel host filled with the Holy Ghost. And welcome. You've just tuned in to WIAM 314 online radio. That's right. The place to be where you can get the victory. That's right. Come on, somebody. Let's give God the praise for waking us up today. Well, we thank the Lord. Praise God for this radio station spearheaded by the one and only, praise God, Dr. Yvette Marie Butler. That's right. She's in the house doing a shout out, praise God, for this new online radio show, praise God. And it's WIAM. We're in the house doing that shout out, praise God, to all of you that out there. We want you to tune in, praise God, where the table is spread and the feast of the Lord is going on. Well, I'm going to the next level and ain't nobody mad with the devil. Here's the first song and I will be right back. Thank you for tuning in to WIAM 314 online radio, and I'll be back in just a moment.
And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place. Then suddenly there came a sound from heaven as a rushing mighty wind that filled them all in the house where they were sitting in. Y'all, we need the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost power.
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Holy Ghost power
since you believe.
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Holy Ghost power
since you believe.
They were all in one place. They were calling on the Lord. They were all in one place with their mind on the Lord. Then suddenly there came a rushing mighty wind and filled them with the Holy Ghost where they were sitting in.
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Holy Ghost power
since you believe.
They were all in one place. They were calling on the Lord. They were all in one place with their mind on the Lord.
Then suddenly there came a rushing mighty wind and filled them with the Holy Ghost where they were sitting in.
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Holy Ghost power
since you believe.
Power, power, Lord.
Their mind on the Lord. Then suddenly there came a rushing mighty wind and filled them with the Holy Ghost where they were sitting in.
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Have you received the power
since you believe?
Holy Ghost power
since you believe.
Power, power, Lord. Power, power, Lord. Power.
Power, power, Lord. Hallelujah. We talking about the Holy Ghost. Some people call it the Holy Spirit, but I call it the Holy Ghost because that's what the words say, praise God. What's going on, y'all? I'm Lamar Johnson, your gospel host filled with the Holy Ghost. You've just tuned in to WIAM 314 online radio. That's right. The place to be where you get the victory. Now, we're coming from Acts 2. That's right. Acts 2 says, and when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place, and suddenly there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all that was in the house where they were sitting in. Praise God. And we just thank God for being filled with the Holy Ghost. Praise God. I feel my shout coming on. Praise God. Hallelujah. Well, we're going to the next level, and ain't nobody mad but the devil. You have tuned in to the radio station, praise God, online, praise God, WIAM 314, and we will be right back on the scene. Don't you go nowhere.
They asked the question,
what was that?
Can anything good come out of Nazareth?
What?
They told me that Jesus could.
Said it.
But I'm here to tell you that something good,
yes, sir,
can come out the hood.
You know it.
Listen to this.
Come on.
Something good can come out of the hood. And something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood. Something good can come out of the hood. Yeah. Something good can come out. Something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood. You may judge me by the color of my skin. You may judge me by the neighborhood I live in. But don't be deceived when you look at me. Cause something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood. Something good. Come out of the hood, yeah. Something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood. You may judge me by the color of my skin. You may judge me by the neighborhood I live in. But don't be deceived. Look at me, cause something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood.
Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. He is the King of glory. Lift up your heads, y'all. Lift up your heads. Nobody's fool. I come to give you this golden rule. Yeah. From Genesis to Revelation, what? I gotta give you this education. Uh-huh. When God made me from the outside in, yeah, he made me black all over my skin. So don't be ashamed of who you are. What? You're special, special, ooh, to the Lord.
Something good can come out of the hood. Yeah, something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good.
Take it up, y'all.
Look, from the pit of
all
the
things,
now, y'all, we can reach our dream. Lift, lift, lift up your head.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head, yeah.
WIAM Gospel Radio.
Praise the Lord, everybody. I know you enjoy that song. Praise God. Something good can come out of the hood. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Don't forget the neighborhood you came out of. Oh, yeah. That's right. Praise God. We're going to give praise to God for everything. That's right. Praise God. We're putting the neighbor back on hood. What's going on, y'all? I'm Lil Mark Gospel Johnson, your gospel host, filled with the Holy Ghost. If you just tuned in, don't touch that dial, keep that smile. You just tuned in to WIAM 314. That's right. Online radio. That's right. And we want you to know, praise God, that God loves you so well. We're going to the next level, and ain't nobody mad but the devil. I would like to dedicate this song, praise God, to Dr. Yvette Marie Butler, praise God. God have blessed her, praise God, with this new radio station, praise God, that's online, because we've got you in mind. Sister Yvette, praise God, this song I'm dedicating to you, and I will be right back. Don't you go nowhere. The Bible says in Psalms 128, blessed is everyone that feareth the Lord, that walketh in his way. For thou shalt eat the labor of thy hands. Happy shall thou be, and I will be with thee, because Sister Butler is your destiny.
I can hear a sound, something reaching out to me, calling me to be everything that I'm designed to be. And I will not deny the voice I hear inside, telling me of my destiny and the purpose for my life. Somehow I know that the moment has arrived, and I know that I'm ready, and now time. This is my time. This is
WIAM Gospel Radio.
We want to go back to the old school for a minute. Hand clapping and toe tapping. We want to visit our friends over in Chicago. Sister Albertina Walker, Inez Andrews, the Barron Sisters, Clay Evans, and Father Hayes in the Cosmopolitan Church of Prayer.
Is God shall supply all of our needs according to his riches and glory. Hallelujah. Praise God. I told you, this is the place to be where you can get the victory. Hallelujah. If you just touch that dial, keep that smile, you've tuned in, praise God, to WIAM 314. That's right. Radio online with you in mind. That's right. I'm Lamar Gospel Johnson, your gospel host, filled with the Holy Ghost. Well, it's time for me to go, and we want you to know that we love you so, praise God, but we got to get out of here, praise God. We thank God also, praise God, for the one and only, praise God, Dr. Yvette Marie Butler, praise God, the one who is spearheading, praise God, this online radio. I tell you, you guys got to tune in. We're going to be giving more information, praise God, when and where and how, praise God. So we want you to keep on praying for us, praise God. Until then, praise God, remember, praise God, this is WIAM 314, praise God, online radio, and we will see you back next week.
WIAM Gospel Radio.